Aslam Sheikh here, your professional career counselor and study abroad consultant. In this video, we are going to talk about how to choose the right college or university for you. So let's begin with the first point. What are the different types of institutes? Government universities, private universities, and semi-government universities. It's really a person's choice where you want to go for study. Also, there are universities and colleges. So either you can choose to study at university, which is usually a larger campus, bigger number of students to study with, and the colleges are going to be anywhere between 500 students to maybe 8,000 students. Second important point while choosing the college could be affiliations and accreditations. And that's a very, very important point. The institute has to be affiliated with the local government bodies and or with the private bodies to certify the quality of the institutes and the education system which has been observed by the institutes. The institute can also choose to have affiliation with any other institutes of the same country or of the foreign country. That again ensures you the quality of education is been offered by blending the two different culture, two different technologies of two different countries. Another important point which you can look into, the university's international exposure. That university's international exposure can be counted in the form of having foreign campuses. Many universities who are based out of UK may have their offshore campuses in Mauritius or in Dubai, for example. And that also tells you that the university is growing, they are having or exhibiting the international culture onto their campus. The second important point while choosing the college could be the facilities offered by the college at its campus. Now, it really is a personal thing. For example, if I'm a health freak, then I would love to see whether that university has got adequate gymnasium facility for me to exercise myself. Similarly, if you have got interest towards swimming or any routine sports habit, then you may have to choose the facilities which could be available in that particular university. If somebody is very into sports enthusiastic, then you may also look into the university's sports facilities in that particular domain. Also, there could be a program-based need of the facilities of the student. For example, you're going for aeronautical engineering program and you may want to choose the university who has got the aircraft hangar at its campus. Do they have the flight simulation system, which would help you to understand the flight experience better as an engineer, and so on and so forth. Similarly, if somebody is looking for a course, say for example, a culinary arts or culinary management, which is essentially you to be a chef, then you would like to know whether that university has got state-of-the-art kitchen facilities. It will help you to choose the right university which has got all these basic amenities and facilities on the campus for you to have more practical exposure towards the education. If you like this information, please thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. In the next video of the same topic, how to choose your right college, I'm going to cover the three important aspects. One is entry criteria, another one is internship and co-op program, and third one is budget. See you soon. Thank you.